you're scared to go home. Cause my mama,
I'ma take mine and put it on. I got some foreign baddies in my DM, they hit me up. And subscribe. I don't know, what are you waiting for? I don't know if you're waiting for me to just gain 100 billion K. I don't know what I just said, but
grinding and keep on working, but at the same time, I'm surrounded by lions and gorillas, the killers.
Alright, so look, we finna check this out real quick, you know what I'm saying? Apparently, somebody sent me this, you know what I'm saying? And I kind of feel like I do like music videos and stuff too, but I kind of want to do other stuff as well, you know what I'm saying? So somebody sent me this, you know what I'm saying? But let's get into it, bruh. I know this is gonna be funny, bruh. I know it. I know it gotta be funny, you know what I'm saying?
Gonna be like, I'm tired of chasing your ass. Alright, that's it. Nobody got time to be playing that chasing ass game with y'all niggas. You wanna be with somebody, then fucking be with somebody. You don't wanna be with them, you don't be with them. It's that fucking simple.
Oh, man.
You know why girls like to play, oh, I'm gonna act hard to get. You play hard to get, so you can try hard.
Alright. Oh, nigga. That was it. That's all I wanted to check out. You know what I'm saying? Essentially, he's right. You know what I'm saying? Females that actually do that, that's critical and that's like cruel. You know what I'm saying? That's cruel and unusual punishment. Simply because if somebody actually like you, you know what I'm saying, they kind of want to know up front if you actually mess with them. Now, I kind of get why girls do that. Because they kind of afraid, or like they don't want to do it yet. They don't know what they want, you know what I'm saying? So they don't want to do it. And then once they get to that point, they're like, nah, I don't really want. Or she just don't like you, you know what I'm saying? She's just not interested. She don't care what you're selling. She's not buying it. You know what I'm saying? She's checking out. She's done with you. You know what I'm saying? So, DDG, you kind of got to figure that out. You know what I'm saying? Message to DDG. You kind of have to figure it out. You kind of have to see what she wants. You know what I'm saying? To be honest, I think you should just go ahead and just go up front with it, you know what I'm saying? Like, kind of, well, maybe you could, like, feel her out first, you know what I'm saying? Like, make her chase you, you know what I'm saying? So you could feel like the boss, you know what I'm saying? And then, if that don't work, y'all done, you know what I'm saying? I don't know why she went on a trip either, but it's a lot of reasons why she could have went on the trip. You know what I'm saying? We're not getting into that right now. That's the message to the EG. You know what I'm saying?
But I really need my mama to keep giving me motivation. And my girl kept telling me what I need to do. I really want, I ain't had nothing. She bought a nigga some food. Yeah, that was crazy.